Hey, Feel Good Fathers, I am bringing to you today vlog one of a new baby and what to expect. So at this stage, baby two, baby Persephone is 2 months old, and I want to talk to you about the three core things that you can expect at this age. And so the first thing is that your baby is going to be sleeping tons. Probably already know this. Waking hours are going to be, about between 10 and 5 every single day. And so that, you know, what you're looking at this stage is between 14 and 17 hours per day of sleep, frequent naps and longer periods of sleep at night. One thing that's really important when we're evaluating the sleep data is that all babies are going to be different. So if you're not getting this, know that it's 100% okay. And know that every baby is different, every experience is different. And so you're where you need to be and your baby's where they need to be. Number two, at this stage, they're still learning motor control. So it's, we're not expecting to, fine motor control, and they're developing coordination. So tummy time is going to be really important for lifting their head. If you're holding them and they're, belly facing you, they may be lifting their head to kind of look around. When you're holding them in your arm and they're sitting up straight, they may be looking around a little bit more, feeling more comfortable in that environment. Another way, a couple of different things to do this is to facilitate this sort of fine motor development is to have activities or toys that they're hanging out with. So I mentioned tummy time. Other big things to do, we call them baby push-ups. It's when, say, you're sitting and your legs are up, so you're kind of creating a V where your thighs are here, your chest is here, baby's against your thighs. You can hold them by the hands or wrists very, very gently to kind of pull them forward. What's happening here is they're kind of developing their core and sitting up. That's one version. And then continuing with different activities like that. They're also going to be starting to hold your hand or your fingers, probably not your hand, but maybe your fingers while they're doing something, talking to you, that kind of jazz. That kind of opens up to number three. So babies at this age are starting to develop their social skills and starting to really show attachment to caregivers. This, for me, is, I think, one of the most fun times. The first 2 months are really baby and mommy, and we're doing everything we can to help them and to facilitate both rest and connection between those two. But for us, I know that for a lot of dads, and specifically for my experience as well, is that attachment really happens when she's able to respond to me. I have two girls, when she's able to respond to me. And so it's what's been really enjoyable for me lately is that my daughter smiles at me, she coos at me, she talks. It's super clear to me that we have a talker on our hands, which is going to be really great, really a lot of self-expression, smiles and that kind of jazz. On the other side out of it, so we're getting that positive social connection. They may also start to have some separation anxiety, so they're going to maybe be a little bit more vocal when they get put down or something like that. And it's going to be up to you and your parenting style, how much separation you want and how much self-soothing you want to support. Self-soothing, super critical. So this is really the moment where, as fathers, we get to really step up, because now we can start providing the comfort, providing the affection, and really developing that attachment, because they're also developing that attachment to us. One other thing that I also noticed at this stage is that she started to follow with her eyes a little bit more. So that's, again, back to that number two, that fine motor control. So these are the three core things. I hope you found them super valuable. One final note as well, as I mentioned before, in step one with the hours of sleep, is that wherever you're at as far as your rest, know that it's completely okay. And know that for some people, I have a colleague, so my Taekwondo master, he doesn't have kids that sleep. And so it's been a couple of years, and they've been really struggling as a household to manage those kind of sleep habits. For us, for my wife and I, it's been a little bit different. We've had a separate nursery for baby one, And we're really looking forward to having baby two in her nursery at night. But understand that it's going to be different. Your learning style, their learning style, how you raise them, the decisions you make, and you got to do what you got to do. So don't compare yourself. Don't compare your baby. Don't compare your household to anybody else. Really stand in the confidence that you know what you're doing and you know what's appropriate for your household. Love on mom, love on baby. And for the last time, the summary, the three things that we talked about today were things you can expect when the baby is about 2 months old, and that's 14 to 17 hours of sleep, developing that motor control and facilitating that playing, and then the social skills development, cooing, smiling, acknowledging, really kind of communicating those emotions, letting you know what they like and what they don't like. Thanks. This is Jay from Feel Good Fatherhood, vlog one. See you next time.